one of these will be
not even gonna. So this stage is called boss fight. Some my brother played this and it was too hard for him, so I edited it. I'll see you in a sec. How to make the stages?
Okay.
No volcanic land yet. Nope. That's okay. The only thing we're missing is volcanic land here, meaning the crater will be finished. Now, as you can see, we want to choose this game. And then, step two in order to make the original is to build some land here, as you can see. Next, you want to place a Bowser Jr. Next, you want to give him a sweet, sweet key. Finally, you want to go over here to this door and turn it to a locked door and place it behind BGM. Finally, you want to do this. And then, boom, you got the BGM boss room. You can obviously do anything you want with the roof, but it requires a roof because if it's not, or you could just make a really high wall, but Bowser Jr. could jump out, probably. And I like the straight wall, it just looks normal. I don't know what's normal. I'm gonna do good. Anyways, you kind of fight him. And he'll drop the key. And you beat him. Oh yeah, did I tell you that he shoots fire and he's a dinosaur person? Okay, I'll do it from the start of the stage. Just to prove it's like kind of possible. Oh. Yeah, I kind of suck. I'm not the one who needed the mushrooms and all the wheat and all the cans and whatever, okay? And made the mushrooms. I can actually beat the jeans, I swear. Without a power up. Not always, but I can usually do it. Oh. Nope. Jeans, I don't really care. I can kind of just jump on you. Don't care about your fire. Oh. Aw. Well, I tried to press the jump button, but I accidentally misclicked. Anyways, that was my final jump on BGMs. Next, you want to place another boss room. Or, and you want to place some Boom Boom here. But the thing is, you're probably going to want to cage him up in P-Switch blocks. And here's why. If you don't, he's just going to camp at the door. So when you beat Bowser Jr. and exit, he's going to hit you, and because you don't have a power-up, you're instantly going to die. Next, over here, we create other Boom Boom. P-Switch. P-Switch. P. Boom Boom. Now we're going to add our sweet, sweet Boom Boom. Hello there. We're going to give him a sweet, sweet key. And then we're going to put that down. Then we go all the way over here. And we make a little box room where you fight Bowser. Now you could make it so you have to fight Bowser because he has a key door right here by doing this. This. And going here. Oh, it's not right. So you literally have to, like, do this, and then you can make a little fire flower. Or you could just make it so you can just casually kill him. Yeah, I'll place him over here. Damn. It's the end of the line for you, Mario. So, like, the second you exit the door, it's kind of like Bowser. And you could add some stuff to the fight, like, I don't know. But here was my favorite part of the fight when I originally made it. I stretched it up a bit, and then I did this. Oh, Bowser's gone, whatever. I put Bowser up here, and because these are actually semi-solids... Wait, yep. Now I'm going to place these down, and you have to jump. And I'm gonna do this. This is my favorite part about it. So we go up here, we go up here, and then we go up here. Then you can go womp, 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 and then you can beat the stage. Easy peasy, lemon Luigi. So the thing is, sometimes he'll jump off into lava, so I put a little wall here. Because Bowser can jump, like, that high. And jump over him. Alright, goodbye! You know, also, if you just change the art style, if you want. Yeah, that's how it works. I haven't fought Boom Boom, but I don't wanna. It's tiring.